In this tutorial, I'll show you how to paint this pattern on a book cover. First, I'm going to make a guide for the shapes to paint. The lines can be kind of random, with some center points where lines meet. Now I'm going to mix my colors using water-soluble oil paints. You can also use acrylic paint too. I'm making the purple to start out with, to match the binding on my book. Then eventually, I'll mix other colors with it. A piece of paper behind the cover will help protect the inside pages. Only add a tiny bit of water when needed, and keep a paper towel on the side to dab the excess. I want the shapes to have a rough painted look, so it doesn't have to be perfect.